The Top Secret's debut album, I got it so long, and I already watched some of their stuff before I got it, and I still didn't do the unboxing. I really like their debut as well. The voices is really pretty. I thought to do an unboxing of it finally. Not many got this album from what I saw. Still need to get their second one. I hopefully will be getting it on my trip. Yeah, too many stuff to get. It's really nice. It's like I have a feeling of a school style, like a university style more, because of the closes. Well, you get two photocards, but I show it in the end because yes, I want. I'm with one hand, so I really like the photobook. I think these days the companies are more available to do special photobooks even for debut groups. It's really nice because our favorite groups for those whose fans long ago, like for me, for the VIX, BAP and other like FNXO, they had really not such a good packaging for the first albums, but I still liked everything, the photo books and everything. But it's all nice, company's changing. Oh, I think it was him, Johan. Yes, he's a fan of VIX. I think VIX can. I think he said, yes, he said that he was going to, I don't remember if it was Utopia or something. He was going to VIX concerts. He's a fan of VIX. I think it was here, right, in Top Secret. Yes, Johan, I remember his name very well. After I was watching the voices and there were some news about it, people commented about it, so I was really happy. When people say good things about VIX, I'm really happy about it. At least even idols respect seniors and say good stuff. Because there's a lot of senior groups that people forgetting about them. And it's really sad. I really like this picture. It would be nice for a poster. Okay. So, the CD. Okay. It's really nice, like the cover. Look at this. What I don't like about it, that in other cases it's like more stronger, but now it's just a paper. Look, it's immediately look like this, just a paper. Oh my god, how this became like this. Okay, so you get two photocards. So the first one I got is this. They're so cute, so young. So who's this? Let me see. Chonha. I think this love. And the, so there's two versions of, or is just one photo card for? What's really nice is so. Two versions, as you can see. It was cut in the middle of my unboxing because I had no place. But yes, that is everything for this album. Let me know if you like this album, if you like the latest release. I think I like the debut more than the last album that was like the second album. I like this more. Let me know if you got it. And that's it. Thanks for watching. Bye bye.